The Minister of Transportation claims that this year's homecoming ban policy is effective in suppressing the people's mobility. Moreover, the policy was carried out since 14 days before Eid al-Fitr and 7 days after Eid al-Fitr.
Minister of Transportation Budi Karya Sumadi said based on a survey conducted by the Ministry of Transportation, as many as 7% or 80 million Indonesians continue to go home for Eid this year. However, with the policy of tightening and eliminating homecoming, the realization of the number of travelers currently is only around 1.5 million people. On this basis, the policy to ban homecoming this year is considered effective. As a part of this travel tightening policy, the government has also implemented a random test and mandatory check for COVID-19. This is an effort to prevent an increase in COVID-19 cases after the Eid holiday, which take effect from May 15, 2021.
Dari survei itu kita bisa melihat bahwa kecenderungan masyarakat itu kalau dibiarkan maka 33% mereka akan mudik. Kalau akan dilarang itu turun menjadi 11%. Pada saat pelarangan di mana kampanye sudah dilakukan turun menjadi 7%.
The implementation of the random COVID-19 test was carried out for the flow of community movements from the provinces of East Java, Central Java, Yogyakarta and West Java to Jakarta. Random tests were conducted at around 21 checkpoints in all provinces in Java. From Jakarta, Devin Mansyah for IDX Channel.